what I heard. I heard those things. I didn't see it. So that noise we heard earlier, we lost a satellite dish and an antenna. It's now 2 o'clock, 2:01. We're not done by any means. Here we go. I hear it cracking. That may have been one of the hardest gusts yet. Here we go. About to ramp up again. Oh yeah, here we go. Check this out. Trees are about at it. They can't take much more. Okay, all these trees are starting to really lean now. About 3 after 2. Again, I'm about 45, 47 nautical miles away from the coast. Here we go again. Ramping back up. Losing a lot of this fence. Fence is about half gone. Ramp up again. Thank you. know if you can see those clouds moving, but they are booking it. Still appear to be moving more or less east to west. All right, here we go again. Go back over there in a minute. Not quite as safe, but I want to get some of both sides. Again. That sign is wanting to go. Doesn't have much time left.
No.
A couple more of those and it'll be bending down. Something over there now.
Yeah.
It's like you can't be everywhere you want to be. Here we go again. Tree went down over there by the side. Crap.
Uh-oh.
Where'd that come from? Something happened over here. Oh crap. Beyond intent. Sign's still there. There goes the tree. Tearing apart. Yeah, I saw that.
Someone's gonna be upset.
Yep. Okay. Alright, it's ramping up again. Here we go again. Will the sign make it? Lost a few trees. Here we go. About to go. This keeps up. Around 20 after 2. Lots of debris flying in the air.
I know it.
It's still wobbling all over. You gonna take scares? Barely see it now. too. And that pond is filling up with its own. Relentless. Flying around out there now. I'm going to go over here and check out this side here for just a second. It's 224, almost 225. Do we still have a sign over here? Let's see. Yeah, but you can hardly see it. It's so, man. Okay. I think I parked it in the safest possible spot. Hopefully the building is blocking it from getting wind, but hopefully it's not getting any roof debris. Hopefully it's too close for that. Hopefully. Thank you. to duck in my little safety spot. I need to wipe off my... Sorry about that. It is 2:29. I've never seen anything like this. How can it keep doing this? Inside this little cubby hole, or it'll box me in the head. It's 2:32. There went the TV. Yeah, if I was standing out here, it'd box me in the head.
It did?
I'm here, luckily.
thirsty.
Been going on for an hour, this real intense wind. Now this last part has been going on for more like about 20 minutes. This last real super intense. About 2:40. Try to wipe that off. Powerful. This is just a tiny fraction of your power of God. Just a tiny, tiny fraction of your amazing power. So there goes some more of that wall. see what's happening with those trees over there. You can just tell that most of them are still standing somehow.
Okay, it is 2:42.
Anything happened. Well, we lost some trees over here. Oh yeah, we lost some trees, and if that... Lost some trees, and I think we finally lost that old sign. Didn't get to see it come down. Not many trees left on this side. And that is why, right there. That tree snapped off. Getting to where most of the trees are gone. Now there goes the roof. Part of the roof. Not good, I'm moving back to my safe spot. Back in my hole. It's hard to tell three.
Moved across. We went into the eye around 3 p.m. and now it's 3:35. And now the wind that was out of the west and was out of the east is now coming out of the west. And that's what happens. That's why I moved my car, by the way. My car was parked over next to that white van. I'm glad I moved it. I don't think there's anything behind me, but the winds are picking up. We're now starting to go into the southern eyewall. Anyway, so I'm gonna hightail it and go back inside. Okay, it's 3:42. Let me describe what happened. From about 1:40, if I remember correctly, at about 1:40, the northern eye wall started in earnest here in east of Marianna. That continued and ramped up until about 3 o'clock. Here we go. About 3 to 3:30, we enjoyed being in the eye. Well, there was so much damage and debris. Even if the southern wall might not be quite as intense, there's a lot more stuff for it to blow back. I've already had some debris blow at me when I got out of my car. I was trying to charge this phone so I could get a little more video. I didn't have much luck getting a charge. I had to try to get some help from a few friends to see where I was in relation to the storm. And Jennifer New and John Brown sent me a text of a radar image that helped. So, I don't know exactly where I was. Okay, having to start over, the wind kind of knocked my thumb into the video. All right, it is 3:43. I'm gonna imagine we may have some pretty intense stuff for at least a good hour. Wouldn't be surprised if it was more. Peek over here. I don't think I'll be able to stay over here very much. There was a lot of debris and a lot of trees down, a lot of damage to the hotel, and all that's going to blow back. In fact, there is a canopy for a car. I had to move my car to keep it from being hit by that thing. I'm glad I had the foresight to move my car. Say west northwest, actually. I don't know how long I've stopped videoing, but here we go again. It is 12 till 4. Safe in here. There's no way that debris is going to get me inside this doorway. If I go back far enough. On that white truck. Hurricane Michael. It's about 5 minutes till 4. I don't know if you can see these clouds, but that's pretty impressive. trees are getting worked over one way and then back the other. Getting the work out. The ones that didn't get blown down, that is. Strong enough to bend. Tanya Tucker songs coming to mind. Two sparrows in a hurricane and strong enough to bend. Okay, it's about 2 minutes till four. Maybe she was a weather enthusiast. Or is, I should say. It is 4 o'clock. Winds are about to really pick up, I think. I'll make that in the next video. Okay, it's 4 o'clock. Southern Iowa Hurricane Michael continued. Standing next to that at one point when we had the northern Iowa. Thank you. about 5 after 4. Maybe 4 after 4. Those were bred for pear trees, they'd all be in the next county. There's quite a lot of wind with the southern narwhal, not quite as heavy of precipitation so far. Actually, the wind probably isn't as extreme, but it's still a force to be reckoned with, especially with all the loose debris. Here we go. push of a gust coming in the distance. Looking pretty rough over there on the other side of Highway 17. I think we've got a little bit more about to hit us. Another little burst. On the southern eye wall. 415. Inside the head. 21. Try to duck in without getting hit by debris.